Hi Savannah, this is Carlo Driggs, and I'm here at the Cavalcade of Stars. Your grandmother, your mom, came by and she told me that you were really sick, you know, close to pneumonia, or if not pneumonia. Oh my God, you know, I just had to take my little girl to the clinic the other day. She's 13 years old, so I can just imagine how you feel. But all I wish for you is nothing but health. Please get back to health, okay? Nothing else matters, just your health, okay? So think positive. I'll say a prayer for you, and I'll be looking out for you, okay? You take good care, Savannah. Bye-bye.
They asked him to come back. He said, I didn't think you were ever going to call me back. Didn't say hello or anything, you know? I said, we worked out of his mouth. He's been coming back for us. You've been loving him. He loves you. You love him. He's fantastic. We're talking about former lead singer of Paul Revere and Raiders, CARLO DRIGGS. Gotta love him.
belly hop when they can sing. I got all of them, Yvonne and Amanda, look out. Woo! See, just this gets me going. I have no idea what they're doing, but I like it. See, they like it too.
This is the dance remix. The 12-inch.
I'm just going along with it. Yes, this was his only number one hit, believe it or not. He had many gold albums and many platinum singles and everything else, but this song in particular took him to number one in 1971, and it is called Indian Reservation. Yeah.
Let's hear it one more time from the Kool.